C.S. Lewis wrote that from all evil people, the worst are the religious evil people, the pious evil people. The religion for the bad people could be the instrument of conversion to be better, or the instrument of self-justification. There are many evil people. They found in the religion their self-justification. They were the Pharisees, the enemies of Jesus. And those Pharisees are in the church, and they were always also in the church. They're very bad people. For them, it's religiosity is the instrument for self-justification. I sometimes put myself a question why I feel nearer to some atheists than to some sort of Catholics. And I found the answer in the depth psychology. The depth psychology is telling us that the conscious part of our soul is very narrow, and unconscious, it's the great depths of our soul. For many people, it is so that they are very pious and religions in this rational part of their soul. They are speaking about God and religion. But if you have the opportunity for a little insight into their hearts, you are, it's a horror that they are closed in their hearts. They are pagans in their hearts. And there's also the opposite possible. There are the people, they feel themselves unbeliever, atheist, but it is just this narrow rational part of their soul. But their heart is open, full of love. They are Christians in their unconsciousness. So there's something like Karl Rahner was speaking about the anonymous Christians. So many non-believers are anonymous Christians, and many Christians are anonymous non-believers.